Hello, about SRD1 here in today's video. We're doing a video today on Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. This is part of my anime series from the November month event. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I do have quite a few, I'm going to do quite a few videos of Naruto Storm. I got a bunch of the other anime stuff I'm going to do. Demon Slayer, My Hero Academia, Attack on Titan. Quite a few different things I'm gonna do for anime month and other anime topics as well, and I'll do quite a bit of DBZ stuff as well too. So I got a mixture of a lot of things I'm working on. So like I said, if you guys want to check out some of this new stuff I'm gonna be posting on here, because I'm gonna be posting pretty much every day for this event. So I try to put about two videos out there normally a day, and stuff. So I'm gonna try to put as much content out there as I can. So if you guys want to check out new stuff, just hit the subscribe button and enjoy my channel. Okay, let's see here. Who are we gonna play with today? Let's play with Itachi. All right. I'm trying to figure out who I want to play with here. It's with Obito Uchiha. Alright, here we go. Speaking of Naruto characters and stuff, who is your favorite Uchiha clan member? Uchiha clan member, like, who is your favorite, like, Naruto character in general? Like, post a comment section below, let me know. For those of you that want to know, gosh darn you. It'd be nice if you quit moving around. I think my favorite Naruto character is, I'm a huge fan of Kakashi. I like Kakashi's character. Favorite villain though, like favorite like villain though, would have to be Madara Uchiha. I think his character was, I think his character is really he's basically a definition of, you know, of what a villain should be, and had really good flaws of what. Thank you. Okay. I hate that. All right. I hate that. How is it he can still hit me from that thing? All right, I'm ending you, Obito. Sorry.
Unfortunately, this is reality.
Okay. Yeah, it wasn't. That was rough. I had some issues. Okay. Since we did that one. Yes, I'm going to play with Kakashi. I don't know why. I don't think I would. Who do I want to fight against? Let's go with Yamato here. Nice to be dancing around. What you get? Take this. got him there. Got you. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, we'll do another battle here. Let's do... that one. Let's do 6 Paths Marichi. All right. It's your last battle here. All right, Madara, let's go. Thank you. That was badass. Not gonna lie. That was freaking sweet. What are some other anime games you guys like to see them actually do at some point? Like, for fighting game wise, like, I like to see a Bleach game actually get made into, like, a Naruto Storm 5, like a Naruto Storm, like, game, or, I think it's been a while since people have seen a, oh, I stopped it. Oh no. I don't like that at all. Okay guys, this is going to be it for today's video. Post a comment section below. Like I said, I got a ton more stuff I gotta do for this anime month, so if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and oh my gosh, tongue twisted there. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and if you like this, hit the like button, and we'll see you on the next video. Goodbye!